Hey everyone, so this is my first ever EU4 video. It is an AI only between countries in the British and French regions. I have tried doing the same thing with England and France only, but England gets naval invaded before 1500s 3 times in a row. So I've tried to spice things up. I added Ireland, Scotland, Burgundy, Provence, and Brittany. England is allied to Burgundy and France is allied to Scotland and Provence. To nerf France, their vassal annexation cost is 2 times higher than usual. In my test games, Burgundy and France each won one of them. Burgundy even got the English PU. But for this one, things are drastically different. Even an OPM ruled half of the Mediterranean Sea. Leave your guesses down below in the comment section. Without further ado, subscribe, like, and enjoy.